Warning, this video may not be suitable for children under the age of 13 or any lame ass. This video contains pure awesomeness and a lot of cussing. If you do not like that, then you can fuck off. You've been warned. Welcome back, guys, to another video. This is Hack'em Figures, and this is a post-decon video. This is gonna be an unboxing, and I think you guys know what this is, you guys. So this is from Knuckles and Headlock Studios. You got Monster World Blind Box, and it's a bunch of mini Headlock Studio figures there. So these are some of the ones that are probably gonna be in there. I'm hoping we get a motherfucking creature. Of course, that would be sick. But yeah, so I got this the day before Decon, the Thursday at the Creature Bazaar event, Creature Vision at Santa Ana at the Frida. They screened Demons and they had a bunch of stuff there for sale. So I was lucky enough to grab one of these. My number was called in the lotto, which was cool. So I had to pick one of these motherfuckers up because I'm hoping I can get a creature, and also, you know, these are really cool, you know, just little mini Headlock Studios. Yeah, so there's not much to do if you guys want to check out the box here in the front. You can see that there. Weird, Stoked, Crazy, Knuckles, Kustoms, Monster World, and then you got some of the more popular Headlock Studio figures down there. And then you flip it here, there's more. You can see that. Flip it to the side there. Some classic monsters, and here's some more there, and yeah, that is it. I'm excited for this, you guys. Brought the shank in here. Let's cut this guy open here. I'm excited. The one thing is, I thought, you know, mostly with you, if you buy a box of blind boxes, you usually get every single one. But I'm hearing from other people that have bought these that they've been getting doubles. So we'll see. If that's the case, if I get some doubles, maybe I could do some trades. But other than that, I really hope I don't get doubles. And let's check it out, you guys. All right, you guys, so you guys can see there, you're gonna have 12 mini Headlock Studios in there. Let's crack the first one open here. We see what we get here. And here, as you guys can see that, see, this is what like the box looks like. It does have some of the art. Really cool. Does have the sticker there. So let's crack this first one open. Okay, they do come in this black box here, and I can kind of feel what it is. Let's see. Ugh. Oh yeah, as you can see right here in the front, that's the Headlock Studios on the back there. So that's cool. You know what, I'm not even gonna bother. Gotta rip this shit open with my knife. And we got number one here. You can check that out there. Does have the Sifubi smell there. It does come with his little hat. So that's cool. We're gonna put him right here so you guys can see that there. Let's go with box number two. Let's check it out. And I can feel, feels like it's gonna be a Frankenstein. I can feel by the head there. Let's get this knife, cut this fucker open. Let's see what we get here. And hell yeah, I did get a little Frankenstein there. It's pretty cool. And from what I'm hearing, that some of these, or not some of them, most of them, you could actually interchange parts and you could just make like crazy custom looking ones, you know? Let's open up the next one. Get the shank. We got this bad boy right here. You guys can check that out. I'm gonna set him right here. It does come with his hat there. Happy what we're getting here. This one feels like, I'm hoping this is gonna be a Creature Bizarre one. That'd be sick if I got a Creature Bizarre one. Feels like it. And, oh shit, nope, it's not. But, still just as cool, you guys. Look at this. Look, I don't have any of these in the regular size. So the fact that I got little minis, it's cool, and he does come with his hat there. But I don't give a fuck, they're toys. That's what they're supposed to be for. Not to resell, and not to store. Well, I can't say that because I do have figures that are in the box still. Check it out. Let's see what we got, boy. Oh, hell to the yeah, dude. Check it out there. How sick is that? Does come with his hat there. You can check that out. 2, 4, 6, 7 to go. Actually, it's gonna be 6 after this one here. So far, so good. No doubles. And I feel like there's gonna be a Frankenstein coming. Feels like it. I can just tell by the head when you touch it. And we got another Frankie. You guys could check that out there. Pretty cool, love this colorway. Let's open up another one, shall we? We're getting there. We're halfway now. Half motherfucking way here. And see what we get here. And we got the devil. I tried to get this guy. They had him in glow in the dark at Creature Vision, and he sold out by the time I got there. By the time it was my turn, my chance to buy him. But it's okay, because I came out with some pretty cool stuff. Like this box here. Here's another one. Let's see what we get here. Feels like it's gonna be another Frankenstein. We'll see. And yeah, we got a blank. Well, I don't know if it's a blank or not, but bam, there he is there, the gray Frankenstein. Frankie. Let's take these out. Put the box here. Let's take these boxes. Let's see what we get. Let's continue. What we got here. And I'm feeling, this might be another Frankenstein. We'll see. And sure enough, it is. Got this colorway now. Hell yeah. Oh shit. So we got another Frankie. He's a very popular headlock. Got 3 more, you guys. We're almost done. And this one feels like it might be another Frankie. We'll find out. And bam, here we go. Another one. Pretty cool. You know, I don't have any of these really. So far, so good. I haven't got any doubles of the same figure, and hell motherfucking yes, you guys. I got the Creature Bizarre. Well, how would you say the variant? Creature Bizarre variant. But it came with his arm broken off. So both arms came broken off, which is a fucking bummer. But I have to glue those fuckers back.
So the Creature Bizarre was an easy fix. I super glued the arms. They come with the little peg there. I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see that there. But there's a little peg there, and that's what fell out, and I just glued both arms, the peg back into the arms, and it is working beautiful and perfect. So problem is fixed. Creature Bizarre, you guys, check it out.
And this is the last one, you guys. Let's go, give me a variant, and it feels like a Frankenstein. I can tell, as soon as I grab it, I can tell by the head, it's gonna be a Frankenstein. And let's cut them open. And sure enough, yeah, we got another Frankie. A lot of Frankies, but we did manage not to get any doubles. So I'm happy with that, you guys. That is it for this unboxing video here of these Headlock Studio minis. I'm excited for this. I'm happy that I got the Creature Bizarre. Sucks that his arms came broken. I guess I can glue them back together. But yeah, out of all of these, you guys, let me know which one did you like the best. I don't know, they're all fucking cool. Devil is pretty cool. The fucking skull here is pretty cool. So, but yeah, that is it for this video, you guys. Thanks for watching this unboxing video of course, you guys, the Headlock Studios blind boxes. So, they're out, I think, in the cons. They sold out at D-Con. They sold out at Creature Bazaar. Sure, they'll have some at the next con. I'm not sure where it's going to be. But if you can, try to get your hands on these. And, yep, that is it for these guys. Catch you motherfuckers on the next one. So, peace the fuck out.